This is high-speed footage of a rocket injector. There are several different types of injectors, but this variety is called an impinging injector. It's comprised of two holes at 90-degree angles, and it smashes two streams of liquid into each other. This setup makes sure that the fuel and oxidizer are thoroughly mixed before combustion. It also helps generate very small droplets, which make combustion smoother and more efficient.